Not all coins stick around, even if they appear to have good fundamentals. That's why my long-term crypto holds are reserved for Bitcoin, Ethereum, XRP, and Cardano. They have been around for a while and have had consistent development and partnerships made over the years. There is no room in crypto for rose-colored glasses, and you can't put money into a coin and forget about it.